Well, good Wednesday afternoon, everybody. Take a look at the weather headlines here, which do bring us some relatively mild weather here through late week. Now, we do have a decent weekend to look forward to with some warmer air building by the time we get towards Memorial Day. It's been a nice day out there today. Temperatures either side of 70 degrees. We've had a southwesterly breeze, but light for the most part. A little bit of a sea breeze right along the immediate shore where temperatures have been a little bit cooler. Generally low 60s to upper 50s as you get towards Block Island right now and also down towards Newport. But we've also been in the low 70s for the most part. The one exception out towards the Berkshires, North Adams chiming in at 79 degrees. So it's been a nice day out towards the west. And we do have high pressure building here across most of the Northeast. So we should have some nice weather to look forward to the next several days. The one fly in the ointment is this area of low pressure that's been building through the nation's midsection. Some of the models want to slow this down and make it a little threatening here as we get towards the holiday weekend. I think for the most part, Saturday might be the day where we could see some showers. Again, a few models want to slow this down and drag it through the weekend, but I think probably the pattern favors a front moving through here first half of the holiday weekend and then clearing out after that. So for tonight, we'll have generally clear skies, a few clouds around, temperatures either side of 50 degrees. And then for tomorrow, look for sunshine, few clouds around, but it should be a nice day. Tomorrow, a bit of a transition day. We start to slowly warm in the low to mid 70s. And then as we get towards Friday, we'll have sunshine, few clouds, but we start to get towards the upper 70s. And again, as the weekend begins, Saturday is the day probably featuring the most cloud cover, maybe a shower or two, especially late in the day or in the evening, as we stay relatively in the mid 70s. And then we slowly warm into the 80s here by Sunday and Monday.